And the Blazers with possession to start things off.
And it was a slow progression, but once he kind of got the rhythm, you could see he was going to play.
Lillard has talked about being more aggressive. Healed into Holmes, who posts up nicely with position. Lillard into Nurkic. Whistle. Steps back with the long jumper. De'Aaron Fox matched up against a guy that might be his kryptonite in Fox's rookie year, a 50-piece. In three quarters of play, Healed.
Get his rhythm. Make him change his back. Will he go by you? Sometimes he will, but make somebody else beat you. As Buddy Healed.
Sacramento out to a five-point lead. McCollum gets into the paint. Lets out a scream. And has a stellar shining assist to turnover ratio. An acrobatic. Great ball movement. Halliburton, side pocket three. Covington thought about it. Oh, Trent to Lillard, open from downtown here in the first quarter. Here's Fox, catch and shoot three. And Fox, part of this homestand. Nine on the clock, Lillard, Trent Jr. Another three, man. There's a look at the turnover situation. Sacramento, three times. Changes gears, kicks it out to McCollum. Heels got a hand up, it wasn't enough. Lillard with a quick sit dribble, steps back. Out of the timeout, Holmes off the pass, jump hook, blocked by Nurkic. McCollum back in a rush. Lillard wide open, has all day to tee it up. McCollum has a mismatch with Bagley. That's a tough guard for Bagley. Halliburton coming downhill and got it to fall. And that's going to be a foul against Holmes. Count it.
Shot created, though. You like that?
Jones. Over to Fox. They swing it around weak side. Wide open side pocket three. Here's McCollum with Whiteside. He's trying to stick him. And Jones. Lillard full court. Lillard kicks it out to Trent. McCollum at a count. Barnes is trying to post up Lillard. Healed gets loose for three. Got it. 17 points for Healed. A game high 17. Lillard with a little quick gets it back. Fox with a tough three-pointer. Got it! What they're saying a little
no
bit.
No doubt.
McCollum. Good switch and show by Holmes.
I agree.
That's a quote. There's promise there. Heels has been paying off. Lillard, speaking of three-point shooting, behind the Cantor screen, probing the paint, up high for Holmes, out to Bagley, behind the three-point line. Ooh. Got it! And Fox kicks in the turbo. Kicks it out to Buddy. Cash money. This was a three-point game at the half. Covington.
Okay.
Fox. Off glass. Got it to go. McCollum there to clean it up. Lillard going to squeeze off another one. McCollum kicks it out to Trent Jr. And Gary Trent Jr. took a hit from Cantor fighting over the screen. And McCollum. Halliburton thought about the three. Inside to Whiteside. And that's on the right side. The lead stands at nine. Anthony, quick catch and shoot. That's just what he does. HB on the move. Wow, what a reverse. Lead is back up to seven. Lillard with the dime inside. Winning at 37-35. Robinson took a hit on the shoulder. Joseph hounding McCollum. And a tough shot. And overplay defense by Nurkic. Gets the steal and the layup. That's Portland's first lead since it was 22-20.
Put him in the
hole. Metu! Back home in Bosnia. Halliburton with a sweet ball fake. 15 points, 7 assists for Tyrese Halliburton. Halliburton out to Robinson. Healed, quick catch and shoot. Shot clock at 10. Pocket pass to Holmes. Buddy with a great dime. Goes under the screen. Holmes helped. They get the miss. And Nurkic.
Moving and sharing the ball, you know that's going to matter the last 6 minutes.
It certainly will. Halliburton starts it off with a nice steal. And Fox. Buddy gets back to Lillard. Barnes with a hand up on McCollum. Oh, wow. Lillard up court. Fox trails him on the screen. Lillard with the hesitation move. Holmes. Fox for three. Got it! Fights over the screen. Sticks to Lillard. Lillard with the layup. Go on to win their fourth consecutive game. They had to work for it tonight against a very tenacious